He's improving with experience. And 7-2 on the 8-time old Vortex. Gets some post relief tonight, but starts on the outside again for Paramutual start number 2. Here they come for the third. And there they go. They're off and pacing. He's a big dealer. He's going to show some speed tonight down the center. It's all about Mock inside and outside. Kazimoto also going to get involved. Tom All Vortex, Aftik has him driving on as well after the leaders. So it's 3 wide in front of us. Tom All Vortex furthest out. Kazimoto is now going to get down to the pylons, but Tom All Vortex is going to drive on for the early lead. Kazimoto getting a seat in second. He's a big dealer. The third one, the fourth one, it's all about Mock. Bad Storm, Anyport got away in fifth, past an opening quarter of 27-2. Then it's Dubious Claim, and McKinley is the early trailer from seventh. They start to get spread out a bit up near the front. It's Tom O Vortex on a length and a half advantage over Kazimoto, trying to tighten up in third as he's a big dealer. It's a break of 3 lengths. It's all about Mock fourth, then 2 more to Bad Storm, Anyport in fifth. Make it 2 more to Dubious Claim, and McKinley trails the field. Coming up to the midway point, Time All Vortex at 9-2, showing the way, 56-2 to the half. Time All Vortex and Saftik on top. Kazimoto riding the pocket under a tight hold to J-Mac. Then in third, that's He's a Big Dealer. The fourth one, it's all about Mock and Richardson, and he's having a peek to the outside, trying to flush Hudon out with He's a Big Dealer, and he might take the bait. Then inside fifth, that's Dubious Claim, Bad Storm, and he poured on bad cover right now. And then McKinley staying to the inside. Side. 3/4, 125-1 for Time All Vortex, trying to wire the field. Kazimoto's enjoyed the pocket ride. Let's see if he can capitalize. And here he comes as J-Mac right lines his charge. Kazimoto going after the leader, Time All Vortex, and he's going to go right on by. It's Kazimoto striking the front. He's a big dealer with the plugs out, charging late, but Kazimoto's got the jump. And Kazimoto at 3-2 will score by a length and a half to break the maiden. He's a big dealer. Second up for third, Dubious Claim. Early leader Time O Vortex stays for fourth, 153-4 in the third.